I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Paramount Plus autoplay on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. And to be clear, this does not turn autoplay off universally, and you'll need to repeat these steps to disable autoplay on each mobile device individually. Step 1. Open the Paramount Plus app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap Profile in the menu. Step 2. Tap Settings in the list of options. Step 3. Navigate to the General Settings section and then tap to toggle off autoplay. Autoplay will be disabled going forward for Paramount Plus on this specific device. You'll need to repeat these steps to disable it on each mobile device individually. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.